A new restaurant in Waco is creating some major buzz. I don't know about the restaurant or the menu, but the name certainly is.
Yeah, and when you hear it, you're either totally offended or you think it's genius. Fox 4's Dion Anglin hit the road today and has the details.
Hot, juicy burgers, crispy tots and fries. But get this, the name of this new Waco spot is quite the surprise.
Fat Hole Burgers.
Really? Seriously? Fat Hole?
And everybody's like, oh, we're coming there for lunch and stuff, so there should be a lot of people coming today.
Meet me at the Fat Hole?
Yeah.
Uh-huh, that's right. Fat, as in hefty. Ho, as in, the garden tool? Or maybe not.
It's not they call people a hoe, it's just that they say, ooh, that hoe is big, or ooh, look at that hoe, it's tight.
The owner, 23-year-old Lakita Evans, who worked her way through college to get here, says the name is mostly a bit of humor in an otherwise serious world around us.
Look what's going on over there in Japan. I mean, it's quite clear to us that this world's not going to get any better. I mean, why cry and be depressed? You know, and say, oh, the economy's bad and yada, yada, yada. You know, somebody got to keep a sense of humor around here.
Number one, please.
For now, that means pimping grilled favorites for a lunch crowd that's spilling out the front door. But everybody is not laughing.
And one of their closest neighboring businesses, just around the corner, the Gospel Cafe and Bookstore.
Folks here at the volunteer-run Religious Cafe wish the burger joint were a little more holy.
I wish they would have had a more sensitive name. That would have been nice to, you know, to think a little more sensitively.
What are you going to have? What do you know?
I got the sloppy hoe brisket.
The super duper fly hoe with cheese.
Oh, by the way, the burger reviews are pretty good. And that name...
It's 2011. Anything's possible.
In Waco, Dion Anglin, Fox 4 News.